Why do bees buzz? Joe.
Because they can.
And they buzz so that when they're trapped in the living room, you know to open the window.
It's a thought.
Is it to sound industrious?
Yeah.
You have to look at bees as aerospace workers. And stay with me.
Yeah. It's all right.
When you're flying, you want to make a lot of noise because a quiet aircraft is crashing.
So, I think it's their knees knocking that makes the buzzing, isn't it? Because they hate flying. Terrified of flying.
What is it that makes the noise?
The wings.
No. No, it isn't, I'm afraid.
Not the wings, then?
No, it won't be the wings.
Testicles.
Their little tiny mouths.
Well, it is sort of little mouths. It's through what they breathe. They're called spiracles. They have them down their sides through which they breathe. All buzzing insects, blue bottles the same. It's not the wings. Less than 1% of the buzz comes from their wings. Bees breathe through 14 holes along the sides of their bodies, and they're called spiracles. And each one has a valve to limit the flow of air, which the bee can do, and they can tune it rather like a trumpeter. Sort of using his lips, what's that called? Embouchure, or whatever. Embouchure. Yes. And in the same way that one human lung on a trumpet can fill a vast hall with a great sound, more than it can with its own vocal cords, so a bee can make this extraordinary noise just through controlling its breathing.
Isn't science marvellous?
It is.
Are humans the only species that make unnecessary noise?
Oh, well, that's an interesting idea.
Now, dogs.
I mean, do you think any animals just sit around and hum or just
whistle?
Or talk inanely, Alan? That happens at all?
That's why there are no panel shows in the animal kingdom.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.